Brandon Rich, look at this.
The engine's in the front, in the back, I mean, in the back.
That nigga
rich. Hey, when you fight Brandon a Pacquiao, when you fight a Mayweather, it's a good situation.
Shit, I had this, man. Like I said, I done had a lot of shit before. Look at this shit. Dude, I was driving Ferraris and in fucking Rolls Royces way before that, but it's always good, though. It's always good to add a little bit of extra to the account.
Listen, it's so hard to be a fighter. Look, you've been working nonstop now. You don't have even a fight lined up. You have to enjoy your victories. That's $1,500 in your pocket right there.
What that? Hell yeah.
The key. Just the key.
Just the key, man.
Each wheel is what? Like 10, 15,000?
It's a lot. Look at this motherfucker. All right. My shit dirty, man.
It's okay. Mine too.
It's been raining out in LA looking crazy. This is my gym car.
That's a gym car. You always have nice cars, Berto. People don't know.
Always.
Always. It's nothing new.
Nothing new at all. All right,
baby. All right. Later. Andre Berto in his Rolls Royce. Andre Berto and his Rolls Royce driving away from the gym. Another day at the office.
So there you have it. Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.